Hello everybody, today my team will show you about what is cycle.
Yes, the heat from the sun brings the water from the lake, river, or sea into the waterway. This process is called evaporation. The water vapor rises up in the air, cooling down, and become a lot of droplets, a water droplet.
Is too heavy, you can't hold any more water vapor. Sometimes it will rain, snow, or hail, and it falls down to the ground, and its progress is called precipitation. So when it rains, the water goes to the river, lake, or the ocean, and its progress is called collection.